You are Lord of creation and Lord of my life.